In your own neighborhood, you show up trying to, oh my God. Chuck lives about 10 minutes away from here, and he's such a liar. I said to him, we're both the biggest Liberace fans in the world. He thinks he's a bigger Liberace fan than me. I got this amazing honor just over a week ago in Las Vegas. I got to play Liberace's Crystal Piano, and there's only a handful of players that have had a chance to play, but Chuck shows up here tonight looking like that, and I feel terribly underdressed. Excuse me for a moment. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. So Chuck and I are going to do this wonderful duet, this kind of Donnie Marie act right now, where we're the Liberace twins. That's the Liberace twins. We're going to do a little morsel called Lost at Sea. And from there, we're going to segue into something that every single one of you has known since your grandparents' childhood. I had a dream about the ocean. I was somewhere lost at sea. When I heard somebody calling, come to me. I assumed it must be Neptune. come on.